Just a few bumps, we're fine. Oh, if you hadn't come along. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors.
Something?
Thank you.
Seems to work.
Case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported, genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years, and under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Thank you.
Photographs? A church. What was that sound?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs. Thank you.
Head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
As many of them.
If you've got time to complain.
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Right.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Ugh. Joseph!
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Come on.
father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent. But he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspapers said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Fine. Something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you. I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there. This way. was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so. Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. that was correct.
Get it open. Joseph. What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search. Hey! Over here! Over here!
sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses. That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you.
Get you?
You have to stay with me, no other way.
Hey, Joseph, you still with me?
Sebastian, you ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by? Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Better start searching for my partners.
Looks loose. Oh, shit. It fits.
Thank you.
Just one more. feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It's mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price. Be a trap. Thank you.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get it open!
No! Wait!